ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಕನ್ನಡ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಟೂ ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಏಟ್ ಟಿಪಿಕಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಈಚ್ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೀ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಇನ್ ದ ಆರ್ ದಟ್ Capital D is pronounced as D, as D in duck. Small N is pronounced as N, as N in number. Capital N is pronounced as N in Ganesh. Small L is pronounced as L in life. Capital L is pronounced as L in world. Small t is pronounced as th in third. Capital T is pronounced as t in tiger. Do you know what happens if you pronounce these letters in other way? In Kannada, huli means tiger, whereas huli means sour, which is the taste of tamarind. Let us take a funny example. In Kannada, halli means lizard, whereas halli means village. So be careful when you are saying Marath halli. Of course, there is no lizard in Bengaluru with the name Marath. So you are safe. Let's check out one more interesting example. In Kannada, koti means monkey and koti means 1 crore. So you better be careful when you're dealing with crore in Kannada. Otherwise, you will end up in getting one beautiful monkey. We hope you now know how to pronounce Kannada letters. Hope you also know what happens when you pronounce them in the other way. This is about how to pronounce Kannada letters. Dhanyavadagalu. Download the app and learn Kannada from Kannada Language Learning School.